chest. I can never lose. Ty Loco was kicking. If win is win, I can never lose. Biggie was kicking, Pro was kicking. I can never lose.
That's me. Ty.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
All right, yo, man. 15 Minutes of Fame. Almighty.
To the Lifeline flight, you know that shit?
What's poppin', brother?
Regular shit, man. You know what I'm saying? My nigga 15 Minutes of Fame. Had to call up my nigga Uncle Ron. He ain't have to call me this time, man. I had to call him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I got the call. I said, something ain't right. Something ain't right.
That's a fact. A lot of things ain't right, but we going to get it right, though. You heard? We're going to get it straight.
Somebody don't piss chest off or something,
yeah.
Man.
Oh, yeah. I'm mad, bro. I'm mad, but I'm happy. I'm happy because these niggas like to see me mad, bro. You feel me? So y'all about to get exactly what the fuck y'all want, bro. I ain't even going to front.
Yo, I haven't talked to you after the Geechee joint, man. And I was mad I couldn't be there.
Right.
How did that go? And I'm mad, like, I gotta wait for it to drop now like a regular person. So.
Well, I say, first and foremost, salute to Geechee Gotti, you know what I'm saying? I've been in a position where I ain't have to battle niggas, you know what I'm saying? I ain't have to do certain shit. He was kind of in that position with this one, you know what I'm saying? He had a lot of different niggas gunning for his head, you know what I'm saying? Came to me, you know what I'm saying? Like, we came to each other, like, I brung it up, you feel me, in a sense, too, you know what I mean? But when it was brought to his attention by whoever it was brought to, you know what I mean? He was definitely with it, so I salute that, you know what I'm saying? But, like, as far as the battle, just like I told you, bro, might be some of the most dangerous shit I ever did. You know what I'm saying? Might be some of the most dangerous shit I ever did, man. I basically won before winning, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's how I feel. You know what I mean? And don't get it twisted, because the battle is arguable to some. You know what I mean? I seen a lot of 1-1s going into the third. I seen a lot of, you feel me, Chess took the first, then I seen other niggas like, nah, Chess took the second. So, nigga, I could've arguably took every round. If some niggas fell, I took the first, and some fell out too. You know what I'm saying? He could've arguably won every round. Like, that's just how it goes. A classic-ass battle, bro. It was a good-ass battle, my nigga. You know what I mean?
With two motherfucking fire-ass people. I knew it was gonna be fire.
What they called it? Beasley called it two generations of the streets.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It's a fact, man. Shout out to my man Nobs, too, man. Nobs get a lot of shit done on the low, man. A lot of niggas don't appreciate that, but he do, you know what I'm saying? Gotta argue with these motherfuckers sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But that is what it is, nigga. He's, I mean, but.
So can we say you back in your bag now?
I'm all the way, I've been in my bag since twerk, nigga.
Right,
like,
well,
niggas be trying to throw shit off. Like, everybody wanna live under the stigma that I'm this and I'm that. Fuck all y'all niggas, bro. Like, I love niggas to death, bro. All I show is love. Everybody that know me know that. But fuck anybody who's still trying to live with the stigma that Chess is this or Chess isn't who he's supposed to be. Like, I'm the best, nigga. I make this shit what it is, bro. I brung all these new niggas in, regardless if y'all wanna admit it or not. I'm the nigga that did that, bro. I'm the real gatekeeper, and that's a fact. Only two niggas that ever gave me a shot, a real shot, was DNA, salute to DNA, and Tay Rock. Salute to my nigga Tay Rock. Facts, nigga. Anybody else I ever battled, I made them, nigga. They was not bigger than me. They ain't have more views than me. None of that, bro. So I don't want to hear none of that shit, bro. That's just 100% fact, nigga. Either I make niggas or I break niggas. You see what happened to Prep. You see what happened to Saga. You see what happened to, you know what I'm saying, bro? I make niggas or I break niggas. You see what happened to Av. You see what happened to Rum Nitty when I battled him on the West and he started coming out to the East on the big stage. Niggas wasn't doing that before I, feel me? Before I said, yo, I'ma take this one. I'ma do the dangerous shit that no everybody else scared to do. I'm the nigga that did that, bro. Respect my shit. When Av has fucking 9 straight dangerous rounds, I was the nigga that battled him in 2 weeks, nigga. You know what I'm saying, bro? I did that, nigga. I was the nigga that battled Dougie to get Dougie to the next platform to actually battle New Jersey Twerk, to watch Twerk catch a mean, nasty one for niggas to even like Twerk. Facts, nigga. I'm the reason Don Marino and niggas like that got PGs, because I was going to other leagues battling them. And niggas was telling me I'm oversaturating myself, but y'all grabbing the same niggas y'all see me running through or dealing with or letting them talk they shit to me. 12 minutes versus 2. I don't care if y'all niggas say he won. Nigga, and I had a battle the day before against my brother. Shouts to Steams, Zeus, and True Indeed, nigga. You feel me? Because we did that on some family shit. Still went and took care of business the next day with no voice. Never backed out a battle. Fuck anybody who back out battles and this and that, because I go through real life every day, nigga. We do this every day. We really out here, bro. And I ain't even, nigga, I'm a Cortland Ave, nigga. We in HP right now. That's like my second home. You feel me? Salute to my brother Rambo. You know what I'm saying? Like, the fuck, bro? I don't know what niggas be thinking. Y'all niggas is... Man, listen, bro. I don't sit on cameras and my phone all day because we really doing shit. You know what I'm saying, bro? Like, I don't know nothing about that. So with all that facade shit, that shit stop now. Because authenticity back in this shit, bro. That's period. Nigga, I don't care about nothing going on, bro. If niggas ain't kicking that real shit, that's why I wanted Geechee Gotti. Because everybody was vouching that he was a real one, that he was authentic, that he was thorough. And I like that shit. You feel me? I love that shit. And he real humble, bro. He real humble, and I love that shit about him. You know what I'm saying? And that battle was a crazy ass. That's one of my favorite battles. You know what I'm saying? That might be one of my favorite battles. And salute to the Florida crowd, too. The Tampa crowd, bro, showed so much love, bro. Like, just in general, like, just love, bro. You know what I'm saying? A lot of them wanted to see niggas win. You could tell. They want to see everybody just do good. You know what I'm saying? That was an amazing feeling. That was an amazing feeling. I didn't even feel energy like niggas feeling like, oh, chest about to slip. I didn't even feel that kind of energy. That's why it was easy
there,
to reciprocate.
But you didn't feel it. That's fire.
Nah, I don't even feel like it was dead. Because when niggas see me like this, bro, niggas know what I'm coming to do. Only time niggas think I'm slipping when niggas see me still, I'm probably in my phone or something, this and that. I was telling them niggas let me go first. They wouldn't, nigga. Them niggas tried to leave me in the telly and start the battles before I got there, nigga, because they knew what I said I was going to do. I'm starting it off. Niggas ain't even want me to start, nigga. Niggas made me battle last.
You wanted to be the first battle.
I wanted to be the first everything. I went first against Geechee the same way I went first against Rock. That's the only reason me and Geechee probably look as debatable as it do. You know what I'm saying? Not being funny. You know that second round, sometimes going second could play that advantage. You know what I'm saying, bro? Because what if I came off his energy and I was like, oh, he did that, I'm about to go extra though. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it is what it is, bro. You know what I mean? And I ain't no shot towards Geechee. That nigga came to do what he came to do, nigga. Real shit. Like, he came to do what he came to do, bro. You know what I mean? But I'm in a different kind of bag right now. That's just that.
You battled everybody, bro. Like, you battled
Yo, the resolution
the
card.
Ball.
Check the resolution card. Mm. All them top dogs, right? I battled 7 niggas on that card.
Damn.
From Rum Nitty to New Jersey Twerk to T-Top to who else on the card? Rock. You feel me? K-Shine in the 2-on-2. Sure. Summer Madness, you better, I'm coming for you, dummy. You know what I'm saying? Mm. K-Shine, Suge on there, Chef Trez on there, even I owe him one probably years down the line because I want to do that rematch. Love my nigga Chef Trez, bro. And we was out in Tampa fucking shit up together. You know what I'm saying? Gang life shit, Cave Gang. Feel me? Cake Life, you already know what time it is. Feel me? But I battled about 7, 6, 7, 8 niggas on that card. Nigga, like, that nigga, I ain't trying to hear none of y'all niggas, bro.
Damn.
I'm really not, bro, because I do this. I do this, nigga. Y'all niggas don't do this. Y'all niggas never had the pressure on y'all to write in a week. Y'all niggas never had the pressure on y'all where 2 niggas backed out on you and you writing for a 3rd nigga, bro, in a week, 2 weeks, but you ain't running at a neck, crying about it, you getting it done. But niggas want to talk about a slip up. Half the time I ever slipped up, nigga, it was because the crowd was going crazy. Nigga, anytime I only choked in 2 battles. Other than that verbal war zone shit, and I'm coming back to verbal war zone because I owe my nigga son. I ain't gonna front. I ain't take it serious at all. Wrote my shit in a day. Feel me? I was playing with it. I'm looking at it like it's on a beat. I'm gonna remember this shit like a song. That shit clunked out, nigga. I ain't gonna front. Clunked out every round, bro. I fucked up every round, bro. That's bad, bro. That's bad. I ain't even wanna watch it. Keep it tall, bro. I'm gonna keep it tall. But I only choked against JC and Trez. Know y'all fucking history. A stumble isn't a choke. I never not got through 3 rounds. I watch niggas only get through 2 rounds. Charlie Clips and them niggas do that. All them legends y'all look up to do that. Don't look at me like that, because that's not me, nigga. 42, 43 battles in, nigga. I'm about to hit 50 battles. I'm only 20 years old. Fuck is you? I might go for 50 this year. I ain't going front. I might really hit that 50 mark this year, nigga. Y'all niggas is bugging out here, my nigga. I did all of this, bro. I put the blueprint together. Everybody started spitting one-liners after I came with one-liners. With them back-to-backs and them and the ratchet under the bed like wifey back. And you know what I'm saying? Come on, bro.
Still
against DNA, niggas forgot. Niggas said I had the best 3rd round ever against DNA. Ever. When I battled Av, niggas said my 2nd round was the best ever. When I battled Tay Rock, niggas said my 1st round was the best ever. I always give niggas the best. Why y'all niggas hating? Why y'all niggas don't want to see me win? A real, like, come on, bro. Don't talk to me about no nothing, like, you know what I'm saying? No nothing, nigga. If niggas ain't coming to get their fucking heads dumped off, don't talk to me about nothing, because there ain't nothing to talk about. And I'm not emotionally attached to none of this, bro. I get a shit up tomorrow, nigga, if it's like that, nigga. Feel me? Real shit. Niggas know where I'm at. Niggas know where my passion is at, nigga. Y'all want to see me in this bag? I'm in that bag, bro. Send them my way, though. send him my way, because y'all know me. I'm not doing the WWF shit. I'm not. Send him my way. I love everybody. Niggas know this ain't even about nobody in specific. This is just real shit. This is real shit when niggas know I beat T-Top, but in my last 5 seconds, I forgot my rounds. You could call that a choke. I give you that. It's a judge battle. You know what I'm saying? It was a 1-1, whatever niggas calling it, going into the third. This money on the line. This 10 grand on the line. This, you know what I'm saying? I give niggas that, bro, but niggas know what it is. That third round was clear. That third round was clear, other than 5 seconds, bro, a 5-second fluke. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
But that's just, you mentioned Summer
that's
Madness.
Just the truth.
Like,
no. Like, hold on. Before we even get to Summer Madness, mm-hmm. right? Nigga, I had the best battle in UFF history. Mm-hmm. Like literally,
and the youngest
me and
nigga.
T-Top was the best battle in UFF. You know what I'm saying? Period. All of them. Not just mine. All of them. I had the biggest body in UFF. Me versus Prep. The biggest body. That body lasted a whole 3-4 years. Niggas still write me like, calm the F down or get F'd up. And that shit was light to me. I don't understand why niggas think that's the best shit I said.
It's crazy.
You know what I'm saying, bro? Come on.
I love Finn.
Come on, my nigga. Like, it's I don't crazy. Understand, bro. That's all I'm saying, my nigga. When it makes sense, I respect it, bro, all the time. But if it don't make sense, I can't, bro. Because I don't get it, nigga. I really don't, bro.
Sometimes what happens is when you're that good, people are waiting for you to fuck up. And
yeah,
then when
bro.
You do,
when you give,
it's
when
like
you give
they
your
forget
old,
everything
bro, when
else
you put 100
you
into shit, bro,
yeah.
pardon me to cut you off.
That's all
when
right.
you put 100%, 110% in this shit, bro, they expect you to be 120 next time. Then you can't give them 100% next time because it wasn't 110 like before. That shit crazy, bro. It's crazy, my nigga. Jordan ain't put up fucking 81. No, pardon himself. Kobe ain't put up fucking 81 every game, nigga. But his last game, what he put up? Like a good 60? 61, something like that. You feel me? It's gonna always be amazing, bro. It's gonna always be something to talk about, but it might have not been that 81. You know what I'm saying? Might have not been that 81, bro. But how much you gonna take from that nigga, though? How much negativity are you gonna put in that nigga? You, instead of saying, yo, this nigga ain't hit 81 like when he was young, you could be saying, yo, this nigga old, still hitting 60. It's all about how you want to look at shit, your perception. Y'all niggas got to change your perceptions in this shit, bro. A lot of y'all, from the artists to the staff, to the bloggers, to the cameramen, to the fucking, to the fans, my nigga. You get what I'm saying, bro? Y'all got to change y'all whole perception in this shit, bro. I see a different light. Why you think I was the nigga battling everybody? Niggas is looking at Geechee Gotti, and salute to Geechee Gotti for this once again. Niggas is looking at Geechee Gotti like, yo, he humble. He battling niggas like chess. Niggas don't even got more views than me to say like he battling niggas like chess. You know what I'm saying? I'm a god, nigga. Geechee is a fucking god. He recognize a god, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's niggas I really gave shots to. And really put them on. Nobody put me on. I've been doing this, nigga. Old niggas gotta see me as do good. You know what I'm saying? That's a fact, bro. That's just 100% fact. Nobody put me on, nigga. I never had a proving ground. Don't call me a PG, nigga. Straight from what I did to the UFF. Facts. Don't claim me as no PG. No. I never had a proving ground. Fuck is y'all niggas talking about? So everything I'm saying right now is facts. I'm giving y'all this to take something in. You feel me? To take something in, bro. Y'all wanna see me versus Jack Boy? I've been hearing that name a lot. He's a bum.
He's not ready.
I'ma saga that nigga. I'm gonna saga him. Where O-Rad at? I want O-Rad. I want Briz Rolstein. Where niggas at, bro? Where the fuck niggas at, bro? I'm not playing. Where the fuck Calico at? I be in Detroit. I've been in the red zone. I've been around 100 guns in Detroit. You can't tell me nothing. Y'all niggas cannot talk to me like that. Y'all can't talk to me like that. Not me, nigga. Same way. Humble. Everything humble. Ain't no tough. No extra tough shit over here. It's real humble. It's real love. But I'm dead serious. I'm dead serious. That's all I need y'all to understand. I'm dead ass serious, my nigga. I'm not playing with nothing. Nobody kids. Nobody grandkids. Nobody aunts, uncles. None of that. I'm not playing with y'all niggas. Leave me alone this year, bro. Because if not, bro, y'all gonna get y'all fucking lids capped off, bro. I promise y'all that. I promise y'all. This ain't no game, bro. Ain't no games over here. What that nigga Bean said, play with something safe, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Something like that. You know me? Just bugging, bro. Like,
now, has URL even talked to you about a Summer Madness 7? I mean, a Summer Madness 9 or
we wouldn't
known.
Be talking if they didn't. We wouldn't be talking. You know me?
So,
but all, at the end of the day, it's not just their job, these grown men. We all grown men. Like I said, Geechee didn't have to take no battle. I ain't have to take Geechee. I could have, oh yeah, I did this and that, bro. Well, I got to take the new nigga. It would have been stupid on my part because this is the nigga killing shit right now.
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying? So it's a smart decision in the same breath. But what I mean is, like, we men, we don't got to do this shit. We ain't obligated to do this shit. You know what I'm saying, bro? So at the end of the day, I can't blame Smack, Beasley, nobody, Nobs, nobody for who wants to battle me and who doesn't. But I'm just letting it be known, like, when niggas run with these, I'm the, like I heard Jack Boy saying he the king of Bane. Which one of his Bane battles is better than me and Twerks? How you the king of Bane? Which one of your Bane battles is better than me and Twerks? Because you've been on the most Banes? They should Bane your ass for that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm throwing shots. I'm getting real witty, nigga. I'm getting real, yo, listen, man. I love Jack Boy too, man. I love you, my nigga. You know what I mean?
Ain't nothing wrong with, you know, loving your peers.
Loving your peers, bro. But this is, but y'all dealing with something dangerous right now.
Yeah.
Y'all dealing with something dangerous right now. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not playing, bro. And everybody got to know that. I'm not playing, bro. I just want y'all to look me. I could be like sun in my eyes and all that. But I'm not playing. I'm not playing, bro. I'm not. On K.I. Double herself, bro. I'm not playing with none of y'all niggas, bro. Come see me this year. Y'all want that chest? Y'all want that nigga that. Yeah, he here, right here, bro. This demon, bro. This demon right here, this demon talking.
15 Minutes of Fame!
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!